I am at the historic Forest Research Institute of India, the first institute dedicated to biodiversity. The language didn't exist then. We created the language at the Earth Summit through the Convention on Biological Diversity and are here to organize the International Biodiversity Congress, a gathering to learn the latest science and with the latest science to realize that our future is deeply connected to the future of all species. The new intergovernmental policy panel has already shown that the erosion of biodiversity, the sixth mass extinction, is as severe a challenge to human survival as climate change is. And climate change is related to the destruction of biodiversity. Because when we destroy our biodiversity, we have weeds, we have pests, then we use weedicides, then we use pesticides, then we create the treadmill of the entire devastation we see, both the toxic devastation, the Roundup, the glyphosate, and the climate devastation. It is time to move from the fossil fuel age to the ecological civilization. That's what we are here to do at the Biodiversity Congress. And one of the most important things that we will start is the launch of a biodiverse organic Himalaya with the government of Sikkim, which has been organic for the last 15 years, 100% organic. The chief minister of Sikkim will be here, but he will be joined by the women of the Himalaya. We, the women, the diverse women of the world and the mountains, have declared at the diverse women gathering that you might have the money power, you might have the power of violence, you might have brute force. We have Shakti, we have the power of diversity and creativity, we have non-violent power in creative form. We have love, we have friendship, and we are going to spread this till the world is rescued from the brink and humanity and other species have a future, well-being, and seven generations to come will prosper. Join us in this movement that is being launched at the Biodiversity Congress.